Hello and welcome. My name is Dr. Trajan Head, and I'm the product manager for Prism at GraphPad Software. What I'm going to show you in this video is just a really quick tip on how to find and navigate results of analyses when those analyses generate multiple sheets of results. To do that, I'm going to use the ordinary one-way Anova tutorial dataset from the column data table and click Create. I'm immediately going to go ahead and analyze this data using a one-way Anova by clicking Analyze, selecting one-way Anova, and clicking OK. Specifically for this test, I want to look at multiple comparisons of the data by comparing the mean of each column with the mean of a control column, in this case, control group A. And under the options, I want to create a graph of the confidence intervals. Now, in previous versions of Prism, when I click OK, this analysis would generate multiple results sheet, one for the main test of ANOVA, one for the multiple comparisons, and another for the confidence interval data for the graph. However, when I click OK in Prism 8, you can see that there's only one results sheet, and that's for the main ANOVA test, and that's what's shown here by default. To find the multiple comparisons test information, the results from the multiple comparisons test, or to see the data that was used to create the graph of the confidence intervals, they're going to be found in tabs of the main ANOVA results. Here you can see the multiple comparisons tab can be found right up top. And when you click on that, you can see the multiple comparisons that we indicated, the control versus treated, and the control versus treated and antagonist. Information about their difference, the confidence interval, the difference, and also a summary of the statistical summary, including the calculated p-value. What you may notice is that the data used to graph the confidence intervals are not shown, and that is true for any data results that are only used for graphing. They are hidden by default. However, by clicking the drop-down arrow, you can select to show that tab, and you can see that this is the information used to create this graph here. So that's just a really quick tip on how to navigate the results and make sure that you can always find the result sheet that you're looking for.